Displaced Palestinians are trying to get to their homes, but Israel says movement to northern Gaza is not allowed. Gaza residents say their happiness about the pause in Israeli attacks is accompanied by feelings of grief and uncertainty about the future. Families of Palestinian prisoners and Israeli captives held in Gaza wait for news of their loved ones ahead of the expected release later on Friday of 39 and 13 people, respectively.